Hello guys, Fox here, and it's been a while since the last episode of Fox's World. That's because this is the finale of season one. And as you may remember in the last episode, we did lose someone. The Red Racer got away once again, and he took Phil. Chris and I got straight to our books of wizarding and spells, so we can try to find a way to track Phil and I guess summon him, tracing his energy signatures from his armor. So, you may see those four beacons in the back, that's where we're going to summon him, and Chris is over there getting everything ready. Guys, also, on the shout-out board goes Carrie Fisher. R.I.P. Carrie Fisher. Big loss in 2016. Let me just put on my armor. I hope we get Phil. Alright. Let me go join Chris. So guys, if we do get Phil, you'll have noticed that his house has been redone. Hopefully I'll redo it soon. I want to make it more extravagant, I guess. So let me just head over to the hill over there, where I'll meet up with Chris, and here, I'll get my horse going. Oh, new sound effect on the fences. Wait, which one was mine again? I believe mine was the yellow one. Or is it the blue one? Don't remember. I'll just take the yellow one for now.
Blue.
Oh hey, would you like that? It's blue. Alright. Now guys, as you may have noticed, this is our first Fox's World that is not a live stream, just a recording. That's because we feel that, I don't know, this one, it feels more to be a recording than a full-on stream. Alright, Chris, are you over here?
Who?
There you are, okay. Perfect.
I haven't slept for 4 whole days. No, I was kidding, I slept last night.
Alright, so let me just eat some of our candy that we got last episode.
And make sure I got gold carrots.
Nice. Alright, so what do we have to do? Here, let's see. Which one is the book again?
Read the book.
Alright, let me just find the right pit. Chris?
Yeah?
I'll tell you after. Let's just get going. Okay, so...
What? You made one of the new iBooks?
It's not that.
Like, you click on the book, and it just shows up here.
It's pretty cool. Yeah, but... Alright, so wait, what do we need? I'm confused. We have the beacons. Is that it? Is there some kind of incantation or something? I'll leave you to that wizard guy.
I don't know. I just built it. I just followed instructions.
Let's see. Let's see. It's page 14. Okay, it says...
Said this is how you lose horses. You don't tie them.
Wait, is he not tied? Oh. Right, sorry. Here, let's see. What do we have in this chest?
Did you just say what's in this chest? Oh, what's in this chest? I thought you were asking what's inside this chest.
Okay, good. We need now...
You can make a lead here.
We need now a piece of armor. So let me take my horse real quickly so I can head back. And I needed this book and a piece of armor. That's what we'll...
I have an idea to get off horses.
R3. Good.
Yes!
Hopefully we'll be able to trace Phil's energy signal and send him back here using your summoning spell. Dude, your wizarding books come in pretty good handy. Was that correct grammar? Pretty good handy? Doesn't sound right. Good. This is not it. Ugh. I'm mistaken the wood. Alright. Just gotta head back up here. Alrighty then. Let's head over here. Good thing is, I have my old armor over here. It said a helmet, so I don't think I'm ever gonna need this again. The set doesn't feel incomplete there, so maybe I can keep it. Alright, come on, I think I named my horse Star, right? It's just been too long. Alright, it's time to go and summon Phil. Oh, I hope this works. Alright, Chris, I'm coming. Here, read the incantation. There was like a one sentence incantation in the book. And it says we need milk. Milk. Chris, do you have any milk? Apparently to get Phil. We need some milk.
Please stop.
Okay. Alright, so let me put the helmet here and book. Wait, no, leave the helmet in there.
Oh, a rabbit! Wait, hold up. We gotta look at that.
Now we just need a milk.
We just need a sacrifice.
Oh. I guess a sacrifice will work.
You just need proof of a sacrifice.
Let me see.
I can get this money.
It says, what? It says after completing all three items. What? It says meat or milk, so I guess, yeah, meat will work. It says after completing all three items, it'll take between 2 minutes or one and 7 days. We don't have 7 days. We don't know. Maybe the Red Racer will launch an attack or something. Oh god, I'm getting bad vibes from this man.
I got evidence of a sacrifice.
Okay. Put the sacrifice in there. Alright, let's hope the Phil comes in soon and not 7 days. Come on, Phil. Phil! Dude, you're alive!
Thank you, guys.
Oh my god,
what happened to you?
Where did the Red Racer put you?
I can't remember, but that milk saved me.
Where'd you get these water bottles from?
Wait.
Here, I'm gonna get some fresh water.
Wait, Chris, you did put milk. Boy.
Huh?
Liar. You did put milk.
Oh, guys,
there.
No! While I was in the Red Racer's base coming back to Earth.
Do you know where it was?
Which.
Can we launch
it? I don't think.
Should we launch an attack, guys? Wait, where'd my horse go?
Ah, guys, help! Back up!
But guys! During I was in the Red Racer's base. You know how our armor gets stronger every time we get proven worthy of it?
Yeah.
Well, I have diamond armor now.
Really?
Yep.
Nice, man.
I'm pretty happy.
Hold on, let me put Star back in the stables.
I'm hopefully you're close to being worthy of it. We'll find out though. So.
Me? I don't have any armor.
Oh,
you're gonna need some armor if we're gonna launch an attack on Red Racer.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
I have spare armor right here, actually.
Guys, everyone meet in the middle, please. I need to address something.
Hold up, did you check your mail?
Here, Phil. Hey, Phil, where did you guys go?
I don't know if it was delivered, but you know.
Where did you guys go?
We'll take our chances.
Do you guys go back home?
Yeah, we went back home.
Yeah, guys. Okay. If you could, wait, what?
What is
Thanks,
it?
Phil. Water breathing and night vision. Wait, is this from you?
That wasn't me. When there are potions of water breathing and night
Chris,
vision.
Chris, you're really good with potions. Is this you?
Can I touch the water balcony?
I don't need anything like beer and alcohol.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah, maybe there's something there, but guys, wait, come here. I need to address something. Before we go looking in the water for something because of this. Weird stuff, or was it water breathing? I need to address something.
Fear, Phil. I brought you some fresh water.
God, this really worries me. Remember how Martin just randomly out of the blue ended up being bad? Guys, remember how Martin out of the blue just ended up being bad? And the Red Racer the whole time? Maybe he wasn't the Red Racer the whole time. When looking for the items to summon you back here, in Chris's book, there was a spell I found. Apparently, it casts a curse on the person where you can recreate their memories. And I guess someone cursed Phil with this and recreated memories to make him think that he was a Red Racer the entire time. Which means that Martin could still be saved if we can reverse the spell. Or if we could kill him. It should be able to bring him back.
I actually do have armor. I was kidding.
God, Chris. Just keep it.
Anyways, guys, I'm gonna go over here, okay? Let's see.
No, the water balcony.
Yeah, I know.
Whatever.
Oh, wait, there's an aqua fairy.
What the heck?
I don't see
anything.
Wait, what? Where? Oh, what?
Do you not see that?
I see it, yeah.
Very bright light.
I think those are sea lanterns.
Where you guys at?
No, leave your frostwalker. We might need it. Let's go over there instead of swimming.
Okay, but that means I can't get in water.
I know,
then I'll take it off right before we go under.
Yeah,
here,
okay. Let's go towards
it. No!
Phil!
My own ice! Alright, let's swim.
Yeah, here, I've got night vision. Here, Chris.
Ah, yes. Can I have it? Do you have water breathing? Because we're going to need
whoa,
that.
Whoa, this is trippy. I have water breathing.
Ah!
Chris, why'd you do that? Alright, guys, let's go. Whoa, it's so clear under here now.
Yeah, it really is.
Ah,
we'll be able to
really
breathe for a short
though.
Amount of time.
What the heck is this? Wait, why have I never seen this before? It just appeared out
of
the blue.
I'm here. Yeah,
dude, this thing just appeared out of
the temples appear when a group of people are worthy of it, right?
Really?
Or something like that. Didn't we read that in a book? Or was
I feel like it. Might have been you.
What is this? Hold on. Does anyone see this? Please tell me someone sees that. Please tell me it's not a potion and someone sees this.
It's a trapdoor.
Here's what.
Let's go.
There's glowstone. Wait. Let's not get into danger. Phil, we're gonna be fighting soon.
I don't have water breathing, guys, so I'll stay up here.
Okay.
Let's see. I'm gonna go down here. Oh, nice.
Do any of you guys have water breathing?
Yeah, I have one for you, but I'm already.
What
so,
is this?
Wait, I wanna see.
Oh my gosh, I'm not saying. No spoilers.
What? I think these are elytras from the new up. Wings of the Worthy One. Wings of the Wizard. Wings of the Adventurer.
Can you bring me one?
Yeah, what? Here, Phil, let's go back up. Then we can investigate these further.
Alright,
I'm platforming
for you guys.
Alright,
you got them. But what are those names? Do you think it's dedicated to someone?
Worthy One, Brave One, Adventurer.
Wait, Seth, there's a platform here for you.
Wait, Wizard. We do have a Wizard. And we do have an Adventurer. And I don't. Guys, come here. Go back to the centerpiece in the main area. Alright, guys. The Wings of the Adventurer, I'm guessing it's for Phil. Phil, you are an adventurer.
I am a spelunker, yeah.
And Chris, you're really good with potions, so I'm guessing this refers to you, the wizard. And I guess I'm the worthy one.
Well, we're gonna have to take out our chest plates, but that's a pretty good deal right there.
Guys, put them in your inventory in case we need them later.
All right, that's a fair thing.
This
They've
is so
got
cool.
Them breaking.
They look good on you guys.
Wonder how
it's
old
weird,
they are.
Though.
Hopefully they don't break. So
worthy
quick,
one? Why am I worthy one? I don't. We can't focus on this right now, guys. We need to attack the Red Racer, Phil. You can lead us to his base, right?
Ooh, I'm trying
okay,
to remember.
Here,
yes,
let's make
okay,
a guys, let's make a plan. What does it look like? Is it another tower like his one back in your own in your hometown?
Here. I'm trying to remember.
Were there any traps? Were there any gates or things outside that we might need to worry about getting
well,
in?
Well, there's lots of lava. That's
what?
For sure.
I guess we'll bring some water buckets. And some boats, just in case. Maybe I could always
Whoa,
use stone.
Hey there, there's a hole in your roof, Chris.
Hmm?
Yeah, you'll find out soon.
Here,
Are
let
you
me just enter
my house?
Inventory.
No. Alright, so, that was me, by the way. I was running.
Oh, yeah, that's right, I was gonna put glass there. Can you put glass there, Phil? Do you have any glass?
No. Seth, where are you?
I'm in my house getting some stuff. Guys, are you ready to launch an attack on the Red Racer? I'm hoping this once. Guys, alright, let me just check the book again. I need to see something. Oh, what the heck? I guess that's what the Elytra does. Alright, I just came back from the book. Power of editing. Apparently it says the only way to reverse the spell, it's called the Red Curse, so I guess that's how he thought of himself the name Red Racer, but guys, we're gonna need to We're gonna need to kill him so that he'll reappear in his normal self.
Free Wait, of is it. The place far away, Seb?
I don't know.
Yeah, it's pretty far away. We're gonna need your horse.
Is it? Okay. Yeah, the thing well, is, I guys. Mean,
we're gonna take a donkey then.
Yeah. Okay.
Carry some food. Guys. I'm taking my horse.
I'll take my horse. Chris, you take the donkey. You'll carry the supplies.
Let's do this, guys.
Guys, the thing is, we're gonna. He's died before, but here it says he needs to die in battle with a worthy foe. I'm guessing that means. Wait,
Chris,
Phil, isn't that
my.
Isn't that my horse?
No, this
I'm taking
is
a donkey.
Horse.
Or is it the yellow one?
No, this is mine. This is mine.
So this is my horse. Oh, so this is Star. Okay.
Yeah. No.
Okay, come on, Star. Phil, do you know in which what the general direction was?
I'm not sure, but you think you could try to figure it out? I mean, Red Racer usually plans his things. I don't know in a direction. I don't know if any of you have figured that out.
Oh yeah, we did find his little. I don't know what that was, a shack a long time ago in this direction, so I guess we'll go this way.
Yeah. Yeah.
Was it really, really far away?
Chris, yeah. we're about west or something. I don't know.
I don't know where west is. Can you just come back?
I'm at the barn. Aren't you at the barn?
Yeah, I'm at the barn too.
Wait, Chris, where are you? Here you are. Alright.
Alright, but.
Yeah, guys,
so
kill
put
any.
Your stuff inside him.
Guys, kill any animals you find on the way so we can have food, okay? Ah, why'd I go on the donkey? Oops.
Yep. Alright, guys, let's use this.
Alright, guys, put the resources inside of him.
I don't really have that much. Oh, yeah, water. We're gonna need water if we're gonna get through that lava. Ah, how do I... Do I go inside? I have to ride him to go...
Oh, yeah, okay. You have to ride him and put it in.
I'll put
Can
some
you
boats
not
in
take
here.
My horse?
No, we have to go... We have to put things
no, you,
inside
you
of him.
You shift, like you crouch and then you...
Oh, okay.
Right. No, you don't.
I mean, you left. No, you're right.
Oh, no,
Seb, get off!
Alright, I'm off.
Wait, there we go.
That's how you do it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I kind of filled his inventory, though, with the stuff we need to get through.
No, unnecessary stuff.
No, but there's stuff that we need to get through. Well, I can carry some stuff in my inventory.
Alright, Seb, get on your horse. Let's do this.
Alright, come on, Star.
Chris, put on your armor. Best armor you have, okay?
There.
Phil, you lead the way, okay? You said it was this way?
Alright.
Alright, come on.
I hope he can take over once you realize,
Guys, I'm not fast, I'm on a donkey, so...
Okay, so yeah, we'll go slow enough for you.
Phil, you're blue, right?
Yeah, I'm blue.
Alright.
Well, I changed his name
really
to
heavy.
Blur. There's that creepy old check.
Yep, that's what I was thinking about.
Whoa, does anyone see those blocks stacked up high?
Yeah,
no, because I'm behind you.
Is that a beacon?
No,
that's,
I think it was black.
That's Fox's. No, that's Fox's World beacon.
No, Fox's World beacon is this way. That's the orange beacon there.
Yeah, that's Fox's
that?
World beacon.
Is there
let's
a white
check it out
beacon?
Early.
Guys,
yeah.
what is? Oh God. And what's that giant
thing?
Oh, no,
leave the horses behind.
Yeah,
what's
let's
that giant?
Leave the horses here, guys.
All right, Phil.
Okay.
Do
we have any leads?
You have to shift.
Okay.
Like,
so,
shut up.
Yeah. Okay. Wait. Ah. So we take our resources?
Yeah. It's crouching right.
I'll take the water.
And crouching left.
Okay, Phil. I guess you were right about the lava thing. I'm glad we took it.
One person can go at a time. There.
All right. I think this is all we need. Maybe it wasn't a good idea to bring wood with lava. Are there any...
Wow.
Is there stone or something all in right, here?
All right. Let's go, guys.
Yes, there's stone. Okay.
Yeah, there's some stone.
Phew. Alright,
guys.
Guys,
should we put in a... We should put in our elytras. I'm putting it on.
Are you sure? We should probably keep it safe.
No, don't. Because you don't want to damage them.
Oh, actually, yeah. We should... But be careful with the red racers up there. Let's...
Wait, what?
Or do that.
We're missing one block. Here, I got it.
I know how to make it. I think I know how to make it.
We just entered. There's a hole of lava. We have done it, boys.
I don't know.
You idiot! You're right there! The blocks are there! Come on! Yeah! Here, come in
here?
My water.
No, we just...
Wait, guys, where?
Wait.
Seb, come here.
Where do we jump? I'm so lost.
Just jump into the wall of lava. Phil, now we're where we started.
Jump into the wall of lava. Okay.
Come out.
Why? Oh, I need water!
guys, get ready. Just go in through there. Maybe the door will be somewhere around here.
Ow. Third degree burns. Third degree burns.
I made it.
I'm gonna try to mine it. Maybe. Should I do that or?
I need air.
Guys, should I mine it?
Mine it, man. Just go.
Move.
We need to get to this door before we drown.
This water tastes like chlorine. Oh, guys, I think we're in. Are we in?
We're in.
Oh, I like the water better. It's a lot colder.
Oh. Oh, what the heck?
Here, let me take up that lava.
No.
Phil, save me!
Okay, guys. Let's get going, okay? Come on, we have to keep going.
No one burns in my head.
What the heck?
The haywire is going on.
I can't move.
I'm literally going haywire.
Kill him!
Go to the top, let's go!
Pedal to the metal!
Ah.
Oh god, this is amazing.
I'm stuck.
I've ever seen one.
Phil, we're stuck. I mean, Seth, we're stuck.
Ladder won't let us go to that side.
Oh, there we go.
Hi, guys.
Uh-oh. Magma blocks kill you, don't they?
No, we have Frostwalker.
No, we have... Wow, we came prepared. See,
yeah,
this is why you wing donkeys.
Yep.
Hey, ow. I saw someone up there.
I'm still getting killed, though. Guys, you guys stay here. Chris, Phil, you guys stay back. I'll deal with this. Bread Racer! What's all this?
Hello. This? this is all explosive missiles sent to destroy everything you made and love. In about an hour or so, it'll all be gone.
But, Martin, I know you're still in there. I know this is just a curse set upon you by some crazy person who changed your memories, but there's a cure. I can bring you back to the way you were. Just, I know this sounds absolutely absurd, but jump into the lava.
You tell him, Zed.
You think I'm just gonna jump into the lava and kill myself that easily?
Wait,
it's not gonna be that easy.
We don't have to fight.
Well, maybe this is the way it's meant to be.
Goodbye, friend. You're so strong.
And you're so weak.
Please, wait. Martin, please, no more. Guys. Martin, stand down. You're outnumbered. Don't hit him. Don't hit him anymore.
Put your hands up.
Don't hit him.
Help me.
Into the lava. Is that what you want, right?
Mm-hmm. I'll see you on the flip side, Martin. Guys, we need to destroy these rockets. We need to destroy the connection before... Find a way to unhook this thing. Wait, our dogs are here. Do you think that means there was an explosion?
Oh. It could have been a side effect of the kill. Magic has its ways.
Yep. Alright. Guys, we have to find a way to destroy this.
If you mess with magic, because there's always a side effect. Learn that in engineering class. Mm. I don't know how.
Guys, we need to... On.
It doesn't right, make
find
sense.
Find the redstone. What? This is some weird redstone. Maybe move. Maybe it was all gonna turn on in an hour. Phil, get out of the.
Here.
Okay.
Phil, move.
Guys, I'm gonna put a block there.
Guys, move! I'm trying to put a block down. Move.
Phil, come back to this block. Okay, good.
There.
Oh, okay, fine.
Alright, so take out all the redstone, right? All the wires?
Yes. Anything you find.
No, my dog!
No, all the dogs! Ugh.
Phil, can you break that ice so I can fall? God damn it, Phil. Phil, my dog's suffocating! Save him! Fine, I'll do it. Oh, that's your dog, Phil. God damn it.
His dog already.
Seb, it's up to you!
Okay, I've got this. Time to save our city. And all of our hard work. All of our memories. I'm gonna save it.
I believe in you, Seb.
This is risky, man.
I'll die by fall.
Yeah, so you want an iron door?
No, my dogs, I wish they would sit down. Guys, you'll live. Don't worry, doggos. Got scared I wasn't crouching there. Okay. What that, dude? These rockets are massive. I can't imagine how much damage they'll do.
So where's your dog?
Oh, okay, our dogs are here. No!
So where's your dog?
It's gonna be okay. Oh no, I think I lost Winslow. Guys, the rockets are offline. Our village is safe.
Phil, here. Heal your dog, Phil. Your dog's on the health. Here, I'll heal you. I'll heal it.
Dude, there's some complicated redstone. Chris, you might want to check this out. Maybe we can start taking technology tips off the Red Racer. Or if the spell worked and Martin went back to the summoning point. Alright, you're gonna be okay. How am I gonna get down? The elytras! Oh, it did come in handy after all.
Alright, Phil, you and me, we have to go find the horses while Seb does this.
Okay. I hope that the elytras work. Phil, I have to hold X, right?
Yeah. He's muted, so he's...
Whoa! Ah! I made it!
I thought Golden. You died, but it was actually Phil.
Oh man. Guys, that was crazy.
Where are the horses? I don't remember where we put
remember
them.
Remember, we put them at an island. I know how to fly
where
now!
Are you?
It's so cool!
What side are you on?
Phil, come on. I think you might be having mic troubles. Let's head back to the village, guys.
Oh, there you are. I see you. Wait for me.
Wait, I was muted?
Yeah.
Yeah, I kept telling you that.
Alright, guys, let's head back
Seth,
to the village.
Is it up there?
Yeah. It's at the thing with the iron beacon weird thing.
No, we didn't leave him there. We went past that.
Oh, I know where it is. Here. Just come to me. Alright, guys. Let's head back to the village. It's really nice out today. I'm glad we got rid of the Red Racer, or so we think. I hope the... Wait. Hey, who are you?
Me?
Martin?
I'm just a nobody.
Martin, it worked. You're back. You're not the Red Racer anymore.
Stay away.
Why?
I don't wanna hurt you.
Why are you leaving?
Because I need time to recenter myself, and the others probably won't trust me anymore because of what I've done.
In a way, I kind of have to understand. But you'll be back soon, right?
Maybe not. I need some time.
Even if you don't, I'm gonna come find you.
Please, just... Stay with the others. Rebuild everything. Fix everything I've done. I'll come back. I promise.
Okay. I'll miss you, Martin.
I'll miss you too.